Like I said, we were all together in a meeting, not This is an ongoing disaster that continues to put people in danger, and it looks like we will have more rain tonight that may worsen the situation in many places. We love this region and what it stands for. And here in Kentucky, we work together to overcome, and I'm proud to say that much work remains to be done. We made real progress. Housing remains the number one need in the area, and to address the need for safe, affordable housing located outside of the flood plain. Most of the remaining two Eastern Kentucky flood relief fund will be used to build homes in our five rounds for years.
Thank
continues to evaluate additional properties in the high-ground building with more analysis of structural steel. Once completed, this high-ground can be used in the home to hundreds of potential families who never have to worry about how to run the building. The promise continues to be where they have a public community to know how long it takes. And in the end, you will see more than they say something you did. So you make God feel you feel more safe.
To this site with a team, and then I'm going to take the first step of I'm going to
moment. It really helps Stephen do to play the game that he has always done to people.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one. the new government in place. I think
actually hear them from Spaulding. We're talking about making real conclusions. Thank you.
I'm going to go ahead and start with the first one. the that we talked about at the time, but that's the way that it is. That's how we are. We do this here. I'm not going to do that. Thank you.